Hey there, it's Brian from iSpring. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to register an iSpring Learn account. We'll start here on the iSpring website, and right here under Products, you can find the iSpring Learn product page. Now I'll click Get Free Trial, and enter my corporate email right here. Plus, I'll put in my name, and I'll just put in the iSpring 800 number here for my phone number. Now I should be getting an email with my login details in just a moment. Okay, now here's the email, and there's my login details right there, which I can use to access my trial account. I'll just go to this URL and enter my details, and here I am in the account. Up at the top, I can see a notification that tells me how many days I have left in my trial account, and here in this Getting Started window, I can see a bunch of video tutorials that will help me get started using iSpring Learn. Thanks for watching. Now you know how to register an iSpring Learn account.
Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.